The PlayStation Portal has now been hacked and modded. Twitter user Andy Nguyen posted a tweet showing that he now has PPSSPP running natively on the PlayStation Portal. He said it was done with help from XYZ and Zeta 2. Later in the tweet thread, someone had asked him how much onboard storage is on the console, and he said about 6 GB. This PlayStation Portal is way more powerful than I expected. It's gonna be interesting to see where modders take it, and now I'm just that much more excited to get one.